Why are we here?
Bastard, Di Ravello has imprisoned some of my old crew. Once carefree smugglers, now forced labor in the mines.
Carefree? With you leading them?
Smartass. They had beds to sleep in, food to eat, grappa to drink. Now they're locked in cages when Di Ravello's goons aren't working them to death.
So do something about it.
We're going to. The three of us.
One of our guys escaped from there. He said there's a safety override at the bottom floor of the prison. Activate it, and every door should open.
Sounds easy enough, but won't that just get your friend slaughtered by the military?
Not these people. Get them out. You'll see what we mean.
I like the sound of these people.
Switches. Yeah, I think I got it.
Rico, come in! It's a trap! Di Ravello's forces are closing in!
I was hoping you would grace us with your presence, Rico Rodriguez. Please, stay a while. Kick off your feet. Relax.
Rather than later. All right, thank you. Switches in the meantime.
prisoners. Just a few more rooms.
That was hardly impressive. But if you insist on dying sooner rather than later...
All right, same thing. Two switches and then you turn. Okay, the first switch is triggered.
Bother you, amigo, but thought you might be interested in a Bavarian bomb about to leave the island. Now that's a big no-no in everybody's book. Come see me when you find some time in that busy, busy schedule of yours.
Sheldon.
Well, asked you to stop by, son.
So you're finally ready to join the fight for Medici.
Look, before we get down to business, there's something I need to say. I am a rotten, backstabbing old bastard.
That's true.
I double-crossed a lot of despots who thought I was their best goddamn friend. But in the end, Rico, there's only three people I trust. Myself, obviously, Uncle Sam, and you. Look, Buckaroo, I may not always be on the up and up, but I would never betray you.
I know, it was Zeno.
I knew it. I knew from the get-go that lily-livered little yellow belly was up to no good.
You know, Sheldon, one day I'm going to ask you exactly how it was you and I met on the boat that night my parents died. And I bet I'm not going to like it.
Adema!
What are you doing here?
Rosa said I was needed.
Rosa?
Told me where to go.
How did she... Sheldon.
Yes, Rico?
Cozying up to the new leader of Medici already.
Oh, come on, partner. You know you can't teach an old dog new tricks. What, Rosa Manuela is a champion of freedom. And freedom, my middle name. Now, what say we stop that bomb and save the world? Come on, buddy, shake a leg.
My intel says they're loading it onto a plane bound for, shall we say, less rebellious shores. I say we hitch ourselves a ride. These roads don't even show up on agency maps. They'll never suspect us.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
You know, you need a more positive outlook on life. You've got an infinite parachute, for Pete's sake.
And a loudmouth Texan.
Shit! A roadblock!
Never stopped me before.
That's all right, Rico. Come on up in there. The bomb's on a truck inside. We'll take care of business when the bird is airborne.
General this. It does make a very pretty bone.
Oh boy! Nice work! Catch you later, Rico! And thanks for flying Air Sheldon!
No! The plan was perfect. You are the most elite private military force in the entire world. How can you fail to kill a weak-minded child with a rope and a squirrel suit? Now, I gift-wrapped Rodriguez for you, and now he thinks I am fleeing Medici like some pathetic cur. No, that blue flame of Bavarium will scorch the earth, and I won't lose Medici or his precious minds because of your stupidity! Look what you made me do! Clean that up. Rebels, they attack at will, then scurry safely through the wall. Attack them. Make sure the rebels know you are coming. You send your best troops. Get that fool Sino out of their prisons. I want to know everything he knows. I want to make sure that Rodriguez doesn't learn one thing from that stupid coward. If you see that false prophet, Rosa Manuela, burn a bullet through her. Do not fail me again.
In last night's gun.
The rebels were moving some stolen supplies from the north. Meet us on the wall. We got some news that Di Ravello might be onto us. We might need your help, amigo.
This thing, I say someday Mario Frigo is going to stand on top of this wall and urinate off the edge of the world.
You always dream big, Mario.
I've done it 3 times since I've been here. You should try it.
If Di Ravello is on to us, his forces won't be long in coming.
What's she doing here?
Rico, you try telling Rosa Manuela where not to go.
Rico.
It's too dangerous for you to be here.
I am a symbol as well as a leader. You understand that? It's why you tear down statues and rid our nation of poisonous propaganda.
And what if Di Ravello tears you down? We don't have statues of you.
Well, actually, if... Excuse me, I have a sculptor friend.
Mario, take her back. I'll hold you.
Okay, so he's not my friend, but he's a social media friend.
No time to talk.
Hey, make sure you keep those supplies intact, Rico. The rebels need that equipment.
Choppers inbound. Rico, use the AA guns.
Rico. Go to top of wall.
It's about that time, old friend.
Thank you.
You're not getting me, Tia.
I'll get you.
You gotta practice, man.
Many will die tonight.
Not tonight. Tonight we win.
No winning when Bavarian Research Facility remains.
So we blow it up.
If I can access Central Control Panel, can use FOW to destroy tower. Petabytes of Bavarian Research gone. I will need diversion to ensure enough time to hack systems.
We'll do it under the cover of war.
Rico, a moment. Rico, this revolution owes you a great deal.
It owes many of us a great deal.
You gave the people hope. After this is all over, the people will still need you. Chaos and destruction tear down nations, Rico, but it is the will of the people that builds them.
I leave the will of the people to you. Right now, we're going to set Bavarian Research back half a century.
Perhaps I was rash. Bavarian would be a great boon to rebuilding Medici.
No. No, Bavarian is too dangerous. Tonight, Bavarian loses everything.
Of course you're right. Gather your forces. It's time.
Let's go!
Compound. Get over there and help the advance.
Outnumbered and in need of assistance. much longer?
Uncertain. Having trouble creating automated firing systems. We'll have to target manually.
What do you mean manually?
I will remain to ensure tower destruction.
Forget it, Dino. You will not stay. Find another way to destroy.
Can you ride another missile? No, this is the only way. You know this to be true.
Dima!
We'll ensure destruction of Barbarian knowledge. All knowledge. We have lived a very long life. One with many mistakes and many troubles.
Just trust me. It's okay.
Their deaths will not be in vain. From the ashes of Di Ravello's beloved flames, Medici will rise like the phoenix. The free world cheers with you. Drink in your victory, Medicians, for today, the war is over.
Rico, for whom? For all of Medici. Di Ravello is still out there. We have to find him and end him.
Hey, why aren't you celebrating?
A lot of good people died, Annika.
We got word that an advanced military chopper left the CENTCOM tower before it collapsed.
Where is it now?
My sources say it flew into the volcano and no one has seen it come back out.
We can't let him escape.
We're with you, Rico.
Let's get him, Rico, for Dima.
Meet me at the volcano. Be careful. Di Ravello won't go down easily. We're coming for you, you bastard.
Head to the volcano, Rico. We'll meet you there.
Thank you.
when we're done with the revolution and we have freedom and everything. What next?
Ravello's chopper is Bavarium shielded.
It would be.
Bavarium shields aren't going to stop me.
This is it, fratre. Kick his ass.
Get in there, Rico. He'll show up. We're all with you, Rico.
Get down there.
protection and stability.